show our appreciation for management to you guys, and we should show our appreciation to each other. And you know, just to engage everybody in what we do. You know, we're here at least 8 hours a day, 5 days a week. We spend most of our lives here. It should be a happy place to be. We're just talking, you know, Vita and Angel and myself just talking a few minutes ago about some of our former employees who have left and gone to Cornell to the physicians group, and how many of them seem miserable there. And I know the kind of work environment that they have there. We don't have that work environment here. It's been, I've been here over 25 years. It's been very important to me that we have an environment where, you know, we have mutual respect for everybody. We're all adults. We're big people. And we've really matured over the years. You know, you've seen all the changes that have happened around the hospital in the recent 6 months. You know, so we're like, hey, everybody's getting asked to do more. And so I'm getting tugged to do things that are not Asian County related necessarily, but you know, it's, you know, everybody here, I mean, I have the best, I've said this before, I have the best management team anywhere. I mean, they know more about patient care. I don't know anything. I have to ask what an APG is half the time, you know, so thank God I have people that know how to do that, and a staff that knows what to do, because, I mean, you make me able, you know, years ago I wasn't able to, you know, we had a lot of hand-holding, But today, you know, I can walk away from this place and go do stuff up at the hospital that I have to do, and really not worry at all about what goes on here, because, you know, everybody really wants to do the right thing, and I hope everybody feels like they can, you know, I know there's a lot of people that are very happy doing what they're doing, and there's people that want to move up. You know, not everybody gets to move up, you know, that goes for everybody, including myself, but, you know, hopefully we have an environment that, you know, we foster at least the knowledge that you can kind of get where you want if you want. We've demonstrated it most recently with Tracy, I guess. And so, you know, I'm just happy to have everybody here. Thank you all for everything you do, and have fun, and eat food, and later.
She's email 10 times a day, and again, I haven't heard a complaint yet, but I have to say, but always responsive, always gets right back. I can see she's already taken over, is, you know, creating new policies, and that's great. So I'm very, very blessed to have my management team and every single one of you. So thank you very much.